So we completed, so we are here basically, Rusha Hingsayam. So Rusha Hingsayam to her kill. Ishu saha lubha rusha risha idvati. It is only optionally inserted after the following dhatus. When a Rama dhatu ka beginning with the Rama follows. So we insert it optionally after these dhatus given here. When there is a Ram dhatu ka pratyaya beginning with the following. So these are the dhatus Ishu Ichhayam, Shaha Marshane, Lubha Gardhe, Lubha Vimohane, Rusha Hingsayam, Rusha Hingsayam, Risha Hingsayam, Risha Hingsayam. So Rushyuktata. Now ta is a Ram Dhatu ka pratyaya beginning with ta Rama. So we optionally insert it by this sutra, Ishu Saha Lubha Rusha Risha Idvati. And so once we insert it and we get Roshita, and once we do not insert it, so we just combine them. Of course, Govinda is done, and then we apply Shatparasita Vargayuktasya, so we get Roshta. Roshta. So Rusha Hingsayam looks like the English word roast comes from this dhatu, which also kind of like doing hinsa. So maybe. So Roshta. Then, and all other forms they are as usual. Then Usha Dahe, to burn. You know, we say word like Ushna Ityadi. So Usha Dahe. Usha Vetti Jagribhya Amadhokshaji Va. When an Adhokshaya Pratyaya follows, Am is optionally applied after Usha, Vidha and Jagri. So, optionally applied. So, for example, Ushyukt Nal, and then we apply Am by the Sutra, optionally. Usha Vetti Jagribhya Amadhokshaji Va. So when Aam is done, then Laghudavasya Govindaha, and then Aamaha Kribhuhasta Yonu Prayujyante Bhu, then Bhuva Bhu Bhutesha Dokshaya Sarveshwari, then Durachanam, which is Bhu, yeah, Dhatur Durachanam Dokshaya Sananyamshu Sarveshwara Paryantasya Adi Bhagasya Anurasya Durachanam, and then Bhuva, then the Bhu becomes Bha. There's one sutra, I always forget that one. Bhuva Bhu Bhutesha Dokshaya. Bhuva Bhu. No, Bhuva. I always forget that one. So that is. Bhu Narasya Bho Dokshaya. Right. Bhu Narasya Bho Dokshaya. So Bhu gets replaced by Bha when it is Nara. So we replace it by Bha. And then Harikadkasya Harikamalam, the same way, and Oshamba Bhuva. Once when Aam is not applied, then Laghudavasya Govindaha Sthanivad Durachanam U, and then Dhatosh Chatusanasya U Sarveshwari. No. Nare Dutor Yu Vavek. Yeah, Nare Dutor Yu Vavek Atma Ketara Sarveshwari. So we apply that one. Nare Dutori Vavik Atmaka Sarveshwari. So U is substituted by Uv and we get Uvosha. Uvosha. Like that. Okay. Then, Miha, and rest of the forms are similar. Miha Sechani. So, Mihi Yukta Dip, Bhuteshu Dhatu Purmat, and we apply Sak by Sutra 407. So, the Sutra is Vishuddhavad. Anito Harigotrantad Sak Bhuteshe Drishim Vina. That if we have a dhatu having Isha at its Uddhava, which is Anek, and ending with Harigotra, then we insert Sat if a Bhutesh Pratyaya is following. So Mih is such a Dhatu, and yeah, so we insert Sat. Then Hasya Dha Naho Dha is applied. Hasya Dha Naho Dha Dhali Se Dhatur Gha Dhuha Moha Nasha Sinuha Sneha Vah Vashkar Dhande Vaishnavicha. So Ha becomes Dha. Then Shadho Ka Se is applied. Dha changes to Ka. And then Ishwara Hari Mitra is applied. Amikshat. And then Vishnudasa Se Hari Kamalam Virame Amikshat. So we get Amikshat. Amikshat. Please try declining this Mihi Yukta Dip on your own once. So Mihi Yukta Dip. Now please try to decline this one. Mihi Yukta Dip. When we are declining Mihi with the Balkalki Pratyaya Ta, you know. So like Mihi Yukta Ta, Mihi is anit. So we do Govinda, Lagunda Vasya Govinda. And then we apply Hasya Dha Naho Dha Sutra and Ha becomes Dha. And then we apply Harighoshat Tathordho Dha Varjam Sutra and by that one, this Dha changes to Dha. And then we apply Shat Prasita Vargayutasya and Dha becomes Dha. Now here we apply this current Sutra 411 which says, Dhasya harodhe purvasya trivikramascha. That dha is deleted when another dha follows. So when we have a dha followed by another dha, so the first dha gets deleted and the previous varna becomes trivikrama. So now here, if you see, this erava is already trivikrama. So this is done already. So this dha is there and then the following dha is there. So it says dhasya harodhe purvasya trivikramascha. That when we have dha followed by another dha, so we delete this dha, first one. And we get medha, medha, like that. Even words like moodha, leadha, ityadi are made in the same way by applying the current sutra. Dhasya harodhe purvasya trivikramascha. So thus we complete this miha dhatu today. Okay. the where is the Anuvaya Bhagavatam? So chapter 6, Shrimad Bhagavatam. And Canto 1, Chapter 6, I believe text, somewhere around 22nd. Okay, so yeah, Shloka 22. Sakrit yad darshitam rupam. No, we did this actually. We did this. Munchali. This is also done. 24th is also done. 25th. Etavadukto pararamatan mahad. Bhutam nabho linga valinga vishwaram. Aham chadasmai mahatam mahiyase. Shirshna. Vanamam vidadhe nukampitaha. So the anvaya is एतावत् उक्त्वा इति कथयित्वा नभो लिंगम नभसि आकाशे लिंगम मूर्ति यस्य तत् अलिंगम सन्निहितम् अपि यत् न लिंगेति तत् अदृश्यम् तत् प्रसिद्धम् ईश्वरम् सर्वनियन्त्व इज इट सर्वनियन्त्री महद्भूतम् अत्याश्चर्यम् परम ब्रह्म उपरराम व्यरमत् अहम् च तेन अनुकम्पितः अनुगृहीतः सन् महताम् महीयसे महत्तमाय तस्मै ब्रह्मणे शीर्षणा शिरसा अवनामं प्रणामं विदधे कृतवान्. सो वी हैव बीन स्टडिंग दैट हाउ द लॉर्ड हिमसेल्फ ही केम एंड ही spoke to Narad Muni in his previous life and how he was instructing Narad Muni about how he could achieve his darshan and all. Now Narad Muni is saying, so the shloka says that etavat uktva, having said all of these things, the Lord Ishvara, who is Nabho Lingam. Now, Nabhasi Akashe Lingam Murti Yasitad. One who has a murti, a form in Akash, literally. Let's see how Prabhupada translates it. So he translates it as Nabho Lingam, personified by sound. So personified by sound. So such Lord who is personified by sound, one who is adrishyam, one who can't be seen because he sannihitam api yatna lingate, because he lives undercover, like, you know, as per Mahatma Rupa. And such famed, well-known Lord Prasiddham, who is the Ishvara, the controller, who is the Param Brahma, he stopped there after speaking whatever he spoke to Narad Muni. Then Narad Muni is saying that aham chatena anukampita anukrita san, and being blessed by the Lord himself, I myself offered my obeisances avanamam vidadhe. You know, I bowed down from by my head, like, you know, through my head, unto such Lord Brahman, who is Mahattamaya, who is the supermost, or Mahattama is like, the supermost, superior, like, non superior to that. So, Mahattamaya. Namanirantasya hatatrapah patan guhyani bhadrani कृतानि च स्मरन् गाम पर्यंतश पर्यंतश पर्यटन तुष्ट मनागत स्पृहः कालं प्रतीक्षन् विमदो विमतस्रः विमत्सरः अहम् हतत्रपः त्यक्तलज्जः अनन्तस्य हरेः नामानि पठन् अनवरतं गृणन् गुह्यानि गोप्यानि भद्राणि मंगलमयानि कृतानि च नीलाकार्याणि च स्मरन् चिन्तयन् नत प्रकाशयन् तुष्टमनाः प्रहृष्टचित्तः गां पर्यटन् पृथ्वीं विचरन् कालं वस्तुसिद्धिसमयं प्रतीक्षन् अवेक्षमानः सन् गतस्पृहः विषयवाञ्छ शून्यः अमदः अमानि विमत्सरश्च मानदः ईर्ष्याहीनः जातोऽस्मि इति शेषः. सो नारद मुनि इज़ सेइंग दैट नाउ आफ्टर दैट aham hatatrapa, I gave up all the shame, you know, tyaktalajjaha. I was not like feeling shy or shame or something of that sort. So I just gave up all shyness, all shame, not in the negative sense, of course. And then he started reading, or, you know, chanting the Lord's names constantly. Harehe namani anavaratam nityam grinan. And then he was also like remembering, chintayan smaran, the pastimes, the auspicious pastimes of the Lord, which are confidential, auspicious pastimes of the Lord. And thus he was very satisfied within his heart. Prahrishta chitta, tushtamanaha. And then wandering all over the earth, prithvim vicharan, you know. Then he was waiting, avekshamanaha, for that time where he will reach, achieve that perfection. Because the Lord said that he will have to achieve a proper body, so that, which is the Parshada Swarupa, of course, in order to behold the Lord constantly. So he was awaiting that moment and practicing thus. Gatasprihaha, he became devoid of any material desires. He became prideless, amani. He became vimatsaraha, manada. He always gave, you know, respect to others. And he became devoid of any envy, irsha. Iti shesha, this is the meaning. So, iti artha, like that. So yes, Narad Muni is telling all these things. Anything here?
Prabhu, do you mind to repeat the last section? You said he became devoid of desires, I mean detached.
Okay.
Devoid of envy.
Yeah, so he became devoid of all the material desires. Vishaya, or desires for the sense objects, literally. Vishaya, vamcha, shunyaha. Then he became amani. Amani is someone who doesn't want respect for himself. Amani. Amani manvena. Amani na manvena. Same thing. And then he became vimatsaraha manadaha. He always wanted to give respect to others. Then he became irshyahinaha. He became devoid of envy. So yeah, he was envy-less. And jatha smriti shesha. So this is the meaning. So we'll stop here for today and we'll resume tomorrow. Tomorrow also we'll start at 8, the same time we started today. So yeah, so we'll stop here and we'll resume tomorrow. Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Good night, good morning, I don't know. Here it is night. Maybe.
Morning. Yeah.
Yours is morning, right?
Yes. Okay. It's 10.
So, yeah. Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.